Welcome back to Everyday Thrifty Living. I'm
Hi, everybody.
So, as always, if you're new to our channel, hope you stick around, hit the subscribe button, click the bell so you're notified whenever we upload a video, and join us.
Join us. What are you going to say? Odie's not here at the moment. She's not on a bender.
No, I would never say that about you. Okay, so today's video is... we have... the FabFitFun for summer. So this is a seasonal subscription. It's a seasonal subscription, $50 every 3 months. You get it, you know, fall, winter, spring, summer. Minimum value of at least $200. And if you're a seasonal member, you get to pick 4 items, which we are seasonal, so we pick 4 items. But if you're an annual member, if you're willing to shell out that $180 plus tax, you get to customize your entire box. So that's an interesting incentive.
You could choose between that or Prime. Design.
That's true, and Prime's more important to me than FabFitFun. Anyway, so we were able to pick 4 items, I've already cut into this. So we are going...
She was trying to take a pick. I said, don't take a pick.
Ah, here we go.
And there we go.
What was that fell? Was that the pamphlet?
Yes.
But she fell. Okay.
What?
How can we have it? Woman. Okay, so we got stickers. That is so cute. And I just bought a new planner because I'm obsessed with notebooks. So we have this. Just a summer. Stuff like that. So let me have the plan.
Hey, look. There's a $15 off your first FabFitFun box. If any of your people leave a comment and they want 15% off, you can send them the code.
Yeah.
Well, the first one that says, it'd be the first one that says, can I have the code? That's the one that gets it. None of this, yeah, I'm the 14th, though I didn't get it. And it's only $15 off, so calm down, guys.
Can I have the book?
Oh, yeah.
So, every one, you get a book that tells you what's in it. So, here are the customization options. So, she's already yawning.
I will. Open the box. It's getting hot in here.
So, here we go. Okay, so we...
have the book.
There we go. So, and also we have a card from HelloFresh. We don't subscribe to HelloFresh. Okay.
People saying it's not worth it or is it worth it?
Okay.
Oh. You need to get the Ray Dunn salsa bowls?
Why would I want salt? I'm just going through this. I'm just snacking through here.
Start pulling stuff out, guys.
I'm rattling. There we go. The first item we have here is the item that I picked. This is the PMD Clean Smart Facial Cleansing Brush. Soft silicone, waterproof, ergonomic design, AA battery. And massages in.
You mean of all these things, that's what you picked?
Well, yeah. No, the first row, huh?
Oh.
Yeah,
You mean the first this year?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So we have that.
When did you get the Virginia Woolf wrap?
Why would I want a wrap? So we have that.
I got a beach tote.
We don't go to the beach.
We don't take it to the beach.
The second item that we got that Odie made me... She was like, nope, there was 2 options. I was like, either a jewelry box, which I got, a beautiful jewelry box for my birthday, or...
Did you send you cards?
I haven't seen the beautiful box in a while.
Sorry.
Stop it, Mom. This is the Sonix... Mom! This is the Sonix Bluetooth speaker. Oh, my goodness. We have been wanting a Bluetooth speaker for the longest time ever. Oh, my goodness, it's so cute.
We want to scare people.
Well, the guts just fell out. Can you grab that for me, Mom? Can you get that for me? Can you get that for me? And the little silica packet, too? Alright, so this is what it looks like. And as you can see from the back, it comes with the pink charging cable, a little pink thing, a little pink hand thing right here you put right there. And right there, that's the charging stuff. And we have plans for this Bluetooth speaker. Because this is Bluetooth, it can sync up to the phone. Time to start scaring. Yeah, we're that people.
We're going to scare her dad tonight.
So we have that. The next item I picked, I believe, was this one here. Ah, yes, here we go. So this is, someone who branded it just yet.
The Corksicle?
Yeah, I picked the Corksicle.
A wine tumbler?
I did, I picked a wine tumbler. Along with the...
You couldn't have gotten the water-resistant pouch?
Well, I didn't want the pouch.
You was your own bracelet?
I didn't want that either.
That looks like a Twizzler.
This is the... So this is the seamless 12-ounce Corksicle wine tumbler. I did not get it for wine. I got it for soda. So it looks like that. Very nice. And here is the silicone straw that goes with it. So you just dab it in there. Just jab it in there. And there you go.
Nice.
And it's 12 ounces, which I think is the perfect size for sodas and,
You think they send us a Kate Spade socks?
You have to, no, wait, I don't think we got the Kate Spade socks on.
No, I'm just saying, that's customization, but you don't pick it.
No, those are the ones you don't pick. So I picked this one.
Alright.
So we have that.
And then you picked this here.
And then the next one I picked was the fourth one.
The brain teasers.
The brain teasers. It was the only good one out of that entire row. I think it was a vitamin C serum, a body oil. It was something else.
You got a body oil, a vitamin C serum, and a setting spray.
Yeah, setting spray. And I'm like, I don't use any of those things. And you know what? The brain teasers might be cute. So here we go. I think these are $26. So we have, they look like this. So we have,
can I see?
So word searches, coloring, like adult coloring. Here, you want to see one?
You usually get those at the dollar store.
Yeah, but so we have word searches and here's some adult coloring.
All right, can you match the boy band to the song? Will you have the NSYNC or Backstreet Boys? Girlfriend.
NSYNC.
I need you tonight.
Backstreet Boys.
Shape of my heart.
Backstreet Boys.
Gone.
NSYNC.
I want you back.
NSYNC.
Quit playing games.
Backstreet Boys.
Here we go.
I'm gonna go Backstreet Boys.
Wow, you really know too much about this. That's sad.
I got them all right?
No, there was two or three more. I don't know. I was just asking.
So anyway, this looks like a whole bunch of stuff. Even looks like fun. Even look at that, the word jumble.
And you can play games with everybody. Like they say, like, which one would you prefer? Pizza or taco?
Taco.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla.
Dogs or cats?
Kitties.
Beach or mountain?
Ew. You mean, do I want to get bitten by a jellyfish or attacked by a sand
beach
splash?
Beach or mountain?
Fine, beach.
Drive or fly?
Drive. I hate flying.
Call or text?
Text.
Passenger or driver?
Passenger. I
money or free time?
Money!
Fruit or vegetables?
Fruit.
Winter or summer?
Winter.
All right, that's it.
Yeah, that other stuff here.
All right, so what did they send you? What did they pick for you?
All right, so the next row... What does the next row say, Mom?
Sorry. Customization number 5.
Yeah.
I get cosmetics, body skin, Dr. Brandt flight mode, printed tray, cutting boards, or ring light.
Well, I wish I gotten the ring light or the print or the tray, but
you got the cutting
boards. We got the cutting boards, the four of them. So we got the four pack of cutting boards. Now, these are basically designed for, they're BPA-free, and they're color-coded. So, one is for meat, like beef, one is for chicken, one is for shrimp, and one is for vegetables.
Where's the pork one?
The pork one could go with the beef, probably.
Really?
Or the chicken. So, that's pretty cool. What do you think, Mom?
Yeah, it's keep me in the kitchen longer.
I thought you'd like it.
You didn't pick it.
I know, but I mean, hey, cutting boards.
No, I know. It's just that I have my wooden one.
And then the last item, we got a 3-pack. So 3 items in one. Which, yeah. So 3, and we got a little bundle here. So the first item we have is from Barefoot Scientist. This is a dual-sided foot file. Mama, someone wants you want your calluses rubbed off?
Yeah, really fun.
She's got calluses. I'm not kidding. Here we go. So it comes like this. I have a little gel right here.
You can do your ass feet if that's your plan.
So we have that. Oh, oh, I don't like that feeling. Oh,
now I know what to chase you around the house with.
Oh, I hate it. I don't like it. So smooth things over. It's a pedicure file. And use on damp feet after a shower or bath and applying pressure. So we have that and that. So
did you get the pineapple tray?
No, I didn't get the pineapple tray.
Oh, it's so cute to make a tiny ice
cream. I know, but the problem is like, if you, the 180, you know, well.
No, one of these comes with a pineapple tray.
Yeah, we didn't get that one, Mom, because if you, Mama.
Look, four of them, three of them come with pineapple trays.
Mama, if we were annual, you would have been able to pick the pineapple tray.
So you got the citrus squeezer?
No, I didn't get the citrus squeezer.
Which one of these four did you buy?
I got the one with the reusable thing.
Reusable what?
Reusable makeup swab. I got the worst one of the bunch. I got the reusable. So this is the reusable makeup swab.
Oh, you got the... Oh, but you got... Then you got the...
I got the citrus squeezer. No. I eat Go London.
Well, it's... Oh, you got number three then.
Not the best one. I know. She saw those...
Wow,
saw,
that pineapple was so cute.
So that's what it looks like. Oh.
This is the little pineapple right there. You see how cute that is? You do is you little mix little pineapple.
There you go. So that's what it looks like. Makeup swabs.
Or the citrus squeezer.
Oh, well, Mama, you don't want to be an annual. Annual, we would.
Okay, look, Cass, I'm not spending $180 just so I can get a pineapple tray. Give me a break. I just said it would have been nice to get it.
That's what they look like.
Yeah. You're holding it with the right finger.
Sorry. So we have that. What do you use these with? What can you use these with? Oh, good God.
I don't know. Once I found out it wasn't the citrus squeezer or the pineapple, I lost interest.
Oh, it says that you can use this for makeup. That's nice. So if you want to put on eyeshadow with this stuff, because if you can, believe it or not, an interesting way to put on eyeshadow other makeup is using cotton swabs. So this is from Aria Beauty. No, I think it's Aria. It looks like an A or a G. Gria or Aria? So we have that. And the last item is from Aiko London. This is the Double Act Shadow Stick Eyeshadow. Eyeshadow Stick Double Act. In the shade Cookies and Cream. That could be like black and white or something.
So basically, we get 14 free meals with HelloFresh. And yeah. Free shipping on your first box.
Alright, so we have the one size cookies, one size cream. Here is the pencil sharpener that could fit this. So the cream, this is the, what is this, the cream part? That's the cream part. Very soft. Soft. And the cookies part is that.
Alright.
Okay. That's not bad.
So we're good.
That's it. This is everything we got in the summer FabFitFun. I mean, unfortunately, Odie did not get her pineapple tray. But she got these.
Yeah, I suppose that'll lessen the blow. The only thing that's going to lessen the blow is when we torture your father with that Bluetooth speaker.
I mean, everything, I think, even like, I can rub your foot.
I'm telling you, you got to record. Eddie. Oh, please, not another FabFitFun box. No, I saw a white man.
And I got this, at least. Drink out of it. Overall, I think the summer box is okay. But I really am waiting for the fall and winter box. The winter box. Because I'm just waiting. What did you say, woman?
Trying to think of what kind of smoothie I can make with my smoothie maker.
Yeah, we bought a blender. It's a Hamilton Beach smoothie maker. We didn't get it to make smoothies for it, actually. We got it to, my beautiful baby boy, Buggy. He's 2 years old, but he eats like a 25-year-old cat. He likes delectable broths and bisques. He hates texture.
He eats like a cat with no teeth.
He eats like a cat with no teeth. So we decided to blend up some of his food to see if it works.
He'll walk away from it.
And he'll probably walk away from it.
I'm not going to do that constantly because I don't want my smoothie smelling like fish.
And that's the whole point.
Hello, you. Goodbye, Clarice.
All right. That is it for us today. Like, comment, subscribe. She's putting on the air conditioner as fast as she possibly can.
I'm suffocating.
Like, comment, subscribe. Have a great day. Have a great week. Stay safe. And we will see you in the next
video. Guys, anybody watching this, check out our Seinfeld one. It's really good.
Top of the month to you.
Not many views, but you guys wouldn't believe. If you don't know what Seinfeld is, look it up.
If Hulu.
If you don't know what Seinfeld is, what are you, like, 12? 10 years old?
If you have Hulu, watch Seinfeld. It's amazing. Bye, everybody.
Bye.